Hi, my name is Kobe. I'm here to teach you some line dancing to keep you busy during the pandemic. One thing I want to remind you before you start dancing is you should always dance on the front of your feet. Keep your weight on the front. Keep your heels off the floor. That's what gives you grace. Okay? The first dance I'm going to do is called Cowboy Charleston. I'm going to turn around when I instruct you so you can watch my feet and copy what I'm doing with my feet. Okay. You start with your right foot. You swing your right foot around and touch your toe in front and bring it back. And swing your left foot around and bring it back to the back and bring it forward. Do that again. Right, left, right, left. One more time. Right, left, right, left. Now the next step, you will be using your right heel. You tap your right heel on the floor as you go up with your hands, like jazz hands. So it's one, two, and then you go right, left, right. Do that again. One, two, three, and four. One more time. One, two, three, and four. Now you use your left heel. And you tap your left heel twice. Tap, tap, one, two, three. Tap, tap, turn around. Okay? Let's start from the beginning now. Start with your toes in front. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Heel, heel, right, left, right. Heel, heel, left, right, left with a turn. You turn then, okay? So it's left, left, turn, turn, turn. Okay, do that again, the whole thing, from the beginning. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Heel, heel, right, left, right. Heel, heel, left, right, left. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Heel, heel, right, left, right. Heel, heel, left, right, left. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Right toe in front, left toe in back. Heel, heel, right, left, right. Heel, heel, left, right, left. Okay, now we're going to try it with music. It might be a little faster. When I say 5, 6, 7, 8, then you start dancing.
Ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left. Right, left, heel, heel, right, left, right, heel, heel, turn around, right in front, left and back. Heel, heel, right, left, right, heel, heel, turn around, right in front, back, right in front, left and back, heel, heel.
Quite a mess, but I still send you all the best. Oh yes, yes I do.
on and on. Now it's over. Okay. The next dance I want to teach you is called Cajun Thang. Thang, that's like down south, they would say thang. Okay. This starts with toe struts. Now a toe strut would be, you put your toe on the ground and you drop your heel. So you're walking forward and you put your toe down and drop. Walk forward and drop. Forward and drop. Forward and drop. Okay, do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to go backwards, doing the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now we're going to do a mambo steps. Now mambo step, this mambo step is to the right. So you step right, put your weight on the right, your weight on the left, and bring the foot back. So you have to put a little hip action into it. You're doing a mambo step. 1 and 2. Now the other side. Step left, put your weight on the left, put your weight on the right, and bring it back. Okay, let's do both of them. First to the right. Mambo right, mambo left. And again, mambo right, mambo left. One more time. Mambo right, mambo left. Now we're going to make a quarter of a turn, meaning we're going to face that way. And you have to do a mambo step as you're making the turn. So you go mambo right, mambo left. That's the end of the dance. Now you start over again. Toe struts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mambo right, mambo left, mambo with the turn, mambo left. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mambo right, mambo left, mambo with the turn, and mambo left. Okay, let's try it with music.
Ready? Marvelous mambo.
4.
Marvelous mambo.
Right side.
Look at him sway with it.
Left side. Right with the turn. Left. Right side, left side, right with the turn, left, right, left, back, right, left, right, left, right, left, turn,
he goes left, and she goes right. Marvelous mambo.
Put a little more of your body into it.
Feel that swing again. Feel that sing again. Wow. Marvelous mambo.
Marvelous mambo.
Marvelous mambo.
Marvelous mambo.
Don't be the rumba. Don't be the samba. It's marvelous mambo tonight.
Mama
loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
next one I'm going to do is electric slide. Probably a lot of you know this already, but I'll go over the steps for you. You know, when you go to a wedding, you have to do the electric slide. Okay, starts with your right, and you're going to do a grapevine to the right. So grapevine is you step right, step behind, step right, and touch. Sometimes you touch, sometimes you brush. This dance we're going to touch. So it's right, left, right, touch. Do it again. Right, left, right, touch. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Left, right, left, touch. One more time to the left. Left, right, left, touch. Let's do the two of them together. Right, left, right, touch. Left, right, left, touch. One more time. Right, left, right, touch. Left, right, left, touch. Now we're going back. Right, left, right, touch. Do that again. Right, left, right, touch. Then step forward with your left and touch with your right. Step back with your right and touch with your left. Now let's go back first and work into it. Right, left, right, touch. Step forward, touch. Step back, touch. One more time. Right, left, right, touch. Step forward, touch. Step back, touch. And then we're going to step a quarter of a turn to the left, step, and bring your right foot over for your next, to start it over again. Okay, from the beginning. Let's start from the beginning. Right, left, right, touch. Left, right, left, touch. Back, two, three, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, turn. Right, left, right, touch. Left, right, left, touch. Back, two, three, touch. Forward, touch, back, touch, step, turn, right, left, right, touch, left, right, left, touch, back, two, three, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, turn. Okay, you ready for music? Okay, the electric slide. If you don't get these the first time, you watch again the next day, you'll get it again. Eventually it'll come to you.
It's electric!
be all set for the next wedding you go to. Let's see, the next dance I want to teach you is called Lindy Shuffle. Now you can do this to any Lindy. Okay. Lindy Shuffle. See all the different dance steps you're learning as you're learning these dances? You learn quite a few. Okay, now we're going to learn how to shuffle. We're going to shuffle to the right. So we're going right, left, right. This is, they call that side together side or shuffle to the right. Side together side. Do that again. Side together side. Now I want you to rock back on your left and forward on your right. Do that again. Side together side, rock back. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Side together side, rock back. Let's do the two of them together. Side together side, rock back. Side together side, rock back. And again, side together side, rock back. Side together side, rock back. One more time. Side together side, rock back. Side together side, rock back. Now we're going to go forward and we're going to step, slide, step forward. Step, slide, step. Step, slide, step. That's a shuffle forward. Step, slide, step. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. All right, let's add that on. Side together side, rock back. Side together side, rock back. Step, lock, step. Step, lock, step. Now I want you to step forward on your right, pivot turn, switching your weight to your left, and stomp, stomp. That's the whole dance. Okay? Let's try that again. Going forward. Step, lock, step. Step, lock, step. Step, turn, stomp, stomp. Now start from the beginning. Shuffle to the right and rock. Shuffle to the left and rock. Shuffle forward, step, turn, stop, stop. Shuffle to the right and rock. Shuffle to the left and rock. Shuffle forward, step, turn, stop, stop. Okay, may have to go pretty fast, so I'm gonna do it again, going faster, so get used to going faster with it. Shuffle to the right and rock. Shuffle to the left and rock. Shuffle forward, step, turn, stomp, stomp. Shuffle to the right and rock. Shuffle to the left and rock. Shuffle forward, step, turn, stomp, stomp. Okay, let's try it to music. This is called Lindy Shuffle. You could do it to any Lindy. Again, when you go to a wedding, you can do this. You can, when your husband doesn't want to dance with you, you can get up and do this.
Country road into memory lane.
now I want to teach you cowboy boogie. Cowboy boogie. Again, it starts with a grapevine to the right, okay? But this time we're going to brush instead of touching. So it's right behind, right, brush. Do that again. Right behind, right, brush. I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Left behind, left, brush. Okay, one more time to the left. Left behind, left, brush. Let's do the two of them together. Right, left, right, brush. Left, right, left, brush. And again, right, left, right, brush. Left, right, left, brush. One more time. Right, left, right, brush. Left, right, left, brush. Now you have this foot up, your brush foot. And you go step, brush. Okay, start with that foot up. Step, brush. One more time. Step, brush. And while you have this foot up, you're going to go backwards. 5, 6, 7. Okay, so it's step, brush, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a hitch, sort of called a hitch. Okay, so from the beginning, right, left, right, brush, left, right, left, brush, step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch. Let's do the step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch. Step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch. Okay, now we're gonna wiggle our hips. But they call them hip bumps. So bump, bump to the left, bump, bump to the right, bump, bump, turn. You're gonna make a quarter of a turn, just like you did with the electric slide. You're gonna make that quarter of a turn. So let's start with the brush. Brush with your foot up. Brush, step, brush, step, brush, 2, 3, hitch. Bump, 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 turn. Now we're ready to start the dance all over again from this direction. Now you're turning a quarter of the way to dance it this direction. So it's right, left, right, brush, left, right, left, brush, step, brush, step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch, bump, 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 turn, right, left, right, brush, left, right, left, brush, step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch, bump, 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 turn, right, left, right, brush, left, right, left, brush, step, brush, step, brush, back, 2, 3, hitch, bump, 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 turn. You always get those bumps right. I never have trouble teaching those bumps. Everybody gets those right. Okay, let's try that with some music.
Turn, right, left, right. You can tell my arms to go back into the phone. You can
break his heart, he mightn't blow up and kill his man.
Cowgirl out of you. Okay, the last one I'm going to do, I just learned this one recently. It's really cute. Something different. It's called Take Me Home. You step right with your right foot and touch with your left. You step left with your left foot and touch with your right. One, two, three, four. And then you're going side together, side. Side together, side. Do that again. Step, touch, side together, side. Do it again. Okay. Step, touch, side together, side. Now I'm going the other way. Step, touch, side together, side. So you're stepping with your left and touching with your right this time. Okay, so it's step, touch, side together, side. Okay, let's try doing them together. Step, touch, side, together, side. Step, touch, side, together, side. And again. Step, touch, side, together, side. Step, touch, side, together, side. One more time. Step, touch, side, together, side. Step, touch, side, together, side. Now we're going to make a quarter of a turn to the left, and we're going to do toe struts. Remember I taught you toe struts in Cajun thing? Well, you're going to do toe struts, only you're going to lift your knees up a little higher this time. So it's toe strut, okay? Do that again. Toe strut. Now here's a new step for you, rocking chair. So you're going to rock forward on your right and back on your right. So it's like a rocking chair. Rock and rock. Okay? Let's do that again. Make your turn and toe strut, rocking chair. All right. Let's start from the beginning. Step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Be rocking forward on your toe and back on your toe. And again, toe strut, step, turn. End of dance. Okay? Let's do it again. From the beginning. Step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Toe strut, step, turn. You don't lift up your feet, you just put them, step, and you just slide the both of them around, okay? Let's do that again. Step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Toe strut, step, turn. Step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Toe strut, step, turn. Step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Toe strut, step. Okay, one more. step, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, side together, side. Toe strut, rocking chair. Toe strut, step, turn. Okay, you ready for music? Here we go. Take Me Home, this is called. Really cute. Enjoy this. I hope you'll take the time to learn these dances, and I hope you enjoy doing them. Okay. Bye now.